Hello everyone and welcome to Cimquest TV, 2 Minute Tuesday's channel, the original video tech tip series now in its fourth season. My name is Jimmy Barrera, I'm a senior project engineer and I work for Cimquest. In this week's episode of Stratasys 3D printing series, I'm going to show you an overview of how easy the process is to send a CAD file to a printer using Catalyst software. Let me show you how it works. First and foremost, independent of what CAD software you use, Catalyst only supports stereolithography files, which have an extension of STL. So the first step would be to convert the 3D file to an STL file. This is usually done by using File Save As and selecting STL as your file type. Now you open up Catalyst on your computer. This is the software that prepares your file for printing. Go to File, Open STL, and select your part and click Open. At this point, choose the 3D printer you will be using along with one of the several options available for printing your part. Next, process the STL under the Orientation tab and check to make sure the toolpaths for both the model and support materials are what you're looking for. If everything looks good, click on Add to Pack and a CMB file will be created. Last, click Print and a CMB file will be sent to the printer with all the parameters you just selected. The pack details in the Pack tab will show you how much model material and support material will be used for the build, along with an estimate of how long it will take to complete the 3D print. As you can see, taking that leap from CAD to 3D printing is really a very small step. In a short time, you can be 3D printing your prototypes to validate and test your designs. Well, that's it for this episode of Cimquest 2 Minute Tuesday's channel. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time.